I chose to study at Buckingham because of the fantastic facilities available.
So here at Buckingham, we have a range of state-of-the-art buildings and facilities. Come with me and I'll show some of them to you. This is where our lectures are held every week during phase one. Here's where our group work sessions take place. We come here to apply what we've just learned in lectures in a clinical context, which is part of our course's integrated learning approach. After classes, we have these spaces to eat, study, relax, and hang out with friends. We have three clinical skills rooms in a medical school like this one. This is where we come to practice our clinical skills, bedside manner with each other, models, and even simulated patients.
We also have rooms with specialist equipment, such as the anatomage table and models. This is a mock-up of a primary care GP surgery. Having authentic spaces like these give us valuable experiences far beyond classroom discussions.
The fantastic staff and the amount of contact time we have with them.
We've got 90 seconds to meet some of our key teachers. Let's go. What is your favorite thing about teaching at Buckingham?
Oh, that's a good question. My favorite thing about teaching at Buckingham is being with the students. So just watching them develop and grow throughout the course.
What has been the most exciting thing that you've done so far in your career?
Oh, right. I would say probably, so I did work in New Zealand for a couple of years and was very fortunate enough to work for the New Zealand cricket team and helped out with a couple of players there as well.
And what has been your biggest passion in life?
I really love the process of teaching and trying to find new ways, exciting ways to teach and break down subjects and make them easier to digest.
My family, I'd say that, my wife and my children. Outside of that, my biggest passion would be butterflies and moths.
Because of all the amazing people I've met on my course.
On our campus, we have more than 2,000 students from over 100 countries. Let's meet some of them.
What did you do before coming to Buckingham?
I did a previous degree and I was a healthcare assistant for 5 years.
I was working in Australia as a consultant.
I was a high school student in the United Arab Emirates.
What are your career aspirations?
So I'm hopefully looking to becoming a surgeon.
I hope to open my own private practice for people who can't traditionally afford healthcare.
I think I'm interested in doing pediatrics, but I'm also keeping an open mind.
I think it's a bit too early for me to decide right now, but I definitely want to specialize in something, maybe ophthalmology.
How varied and personal our classes are.
We do all sorts of unique sessions as part of our degree here. Join me for one of my Clinical Skills Foundation course sessions to see what they're really like.
Right, everybody, so today we're going to be learning vital signs. So we're going to be taking things like heart rate and blood pressure.
Just over the brachial artery.
Just to remind everybody of the vessels that we're looking for here, we've got the brachial artery, which just runs in the elbow here.
We think it's very important here that everything we're doing is focused on you becoming a doctor. So right from year one, you'll be talking to patients, real and simulated, you'll be examining each other, you'll be examining patients, and you'll be doing practical procedures like this.
And 37.2, your normal temperature, that's good.
That's how that works.
The supportive environment and developing services available to us.
We have a dedicated student support team within our faculty. So some of the work we do is for all of the students. For example, we'll allocate you a personal tutor when you arrive on the course, and we'll help you through the occupational health clearance process. We'll monitor your progress throughout the course. And then towards the end of the course, we'll help you with your registration with the GMC and with your transition into the workplace.
We work with students for all different kinds of reasons. You may be coming in with a health condition or a learning difficulty. You could have some pastoral issues that you come in with or experience while on the course. Sometimes students experience difficulties with their study skills techniques, so we run a program and workshops to help with that, but we're there to help.
So whatever it is, we aim to work with you and with your teachers and with the wider support teams around the university and staff at your placement sites to address the issue and to give you the best chance of success in your journey to becoming a doctor.
To find out more about our MBCHB program, head to our website, or even better, meet us at an open day. We hope to see you soon.